Amanda Owen, a hill farmer. I think she's got 9 kids, but she's not happy about the next generation. What do you think?
I'm not surprised she's not happy. She's had to squeeze out 9 kids. You know, I always say to myself, when I read this story, I did think of the Four Yorkshiremen sketch. Do you know what I mean? The Monty Python.
Absolutely.
It's a bit like, hey, you know, when I were a lad, we lived for 3 months in a rolled up newspaper in a septic tank. You know, it's that kind of thing. And although I do admire her a lot, because I think, you know, especially with 9 kids, they live on a farm. I haven't actually watched the programme, but I will. It sounds fascinating.
Yeah.
And they live on a farm. And she believes, doesn't she, that the children, that basically children should, you know, have resilience and get out there. But it did worry me a bit that she, I think 6-year-old Sydney, her little boy, in one of the episodes, is mending farm machinery. I'm not sure I'd go that far. I can see that's not going to end very well, is it, when little Sydney ends up, you know, with no hand. So I would say probably be a little bit careful with that. But I think her point about resilience and teaching young people, you know, how to just not be offended all the time. I mean, I think that's the thing as well. Where did that come from? I mean, my parents were terribly offensive. And look how I turned out okay. Some people would say not, but...